Check this out. Boxing superstar Andy Ruiz hung out today with Tyson Fury. Jorge Capetillo was there with Andy's trainer, Eddie Reynoso, one of the best trainers in the history of boxing. I'm here at the Thriller event. As you can hear, it's really loud. There's a lot going on. But here's some sights and sounds from today from Andy Ruiz and Tyson Fury and Fernando Vargas. And Fernando Vargas' son's working out with Tyson Fury.
...2021. Thank you, Jorge.
Praise God.
God bless you.
Awesome.
God bless you. Next one right here. We have one right here. It says, this one's to my home, my hometown. From Oxnard. I'm from Oxnard, and this guy made us proud, man. This guy made us proud. He put Oxnard on the map, and you got... And so, Andy, we just want to say on behalf of Project Hope, brother, we want to thank you for keeping hope alive and for being here, man. And, you know, it's not much that we can give you guys, but man, there's something that's from our heart. My wife and I, we appreciate you. The team appreciate you. The people appreciate you. And man, like I said, you guys didn't have to be here, but you came. And this is for the Raza right here. God bless you, brother.
Thank you, man.
All right, can I get a quick picture with you guys? See my wife. Where's my wife?
Good. Getting the top off.
Looking brown, that's good.
There's no sun over there.